JIMIN hashtag is going wild this week, and at first, I had no idea what was happening, but then when I searched the hashtag on Twitter and looked at these photos of JIMIN covered in patches, I started worrying about this guy. If I got you worried as well, stay with me to find out what is happening to my BTS bias, JIMIN. I'ma go ahead and mention some reasons why we should appreciate JIMIN in the first place and then give you the actual tea, cause my man, this guy is fire. Let's just start with how much great of a dancer he is. I mean, I guess pretty much everyone knows that JIMIN is the best dancer in the group. What we know him for is his crazy smooth dance move. Like, how much more elegantly can the move be on the stage and execute the dance moves? But did you know that there's a reason behind this? Like, not everyone is born this way. I mean, you can have talent, but that is not enough. You need to work hard on it to make it look this good. And for sure, this is the case with JIMIN. Did you know that he specialized in modern dance at the Busan High School of Arts? Not only that, he was the top student there. Of course he was. Just look at this video. Even though the style we see from him right now is very more different, but he still kills every move. His dancing skills helped this guy to have one of the best views fan cams. There is a video of him performing Fake Love on Mnet comeback performance in May of 2018 that has reached almost 60k. Y'all, this guy is no joke. And plus all of this, he's one of the most hardworking members of the band, and I'm not the only one who says that. In one of the interviews, even Jin mentioned that he can't believe how JIMIN is able to practice tirelessly all the time. This could particularly be because he is such a perfectionist that every time he makes the tiniest mistake on stage or in practice, he beats himself up for it. But the type of personality comes with a price, and it seems like just right now, poor JIMIN is suffering from severe pain. So let's go back to the hashtag GetWellSueJIMIN. As I mentioned earlier, the hashtag started trending on Twitter when fans saw pictures of JIMIN covered in patches at the Incheon International Airport in South Korea. And by covered, I literally mean covered. The whole nape of his neck had patches which appeared to be elastic therapeutic tapes. I'm not sure if these patches actually help with the pain, but the important thing right here is that the poor boy is suffering. I mean, the last 2 years have been crazy for the BTS guys. They had to push themselves too far, and with every performance, give a little bit more of themselves to the fans. The schedule has been so crazy that they rarely have any time to rest. On July 6th and 7th, they had performed in Osaka while watching him ace every move on stage. Fans noticed medical tapes on the upper back, lower back, and chest of JIMIN. And this is not their last performance. There are two more shows on July 13th and July 14th. Now, to some who don't know much about him and his struggles with the pain, his situation right now might seem like normal injury, but that's going to heal easily. But let me tell you something, this is not the first time that JIMIN has been struggling with back and neck pain. The first time it happened, it was in November of 2017, where he was benched out of the band's concert in Macau after doctor told him not to do any physical activities because of the pain he had in his shoulders and neck. Like, if that wasn't enough, in October of 2018, he also missed the Graham Norton show appearance due to the same reason, having severe pain in his neck and back. Fans on Twitter are super concerned and are asking him to take some days off, and all I can hope for right now is that he reads the comments and takes care of himself more. Let's all hope that our JIMIN will recover very soon and comes back to the stage stronger. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to become part of our Curious Ips family.